What's up? It is Rihanna week, and I'm going to teach you 6 8 counts for class this week, all right? So just go into the first 2 8 counts. We're going to do remember more in class, but I'm just teaching you the first 6 counts of 8. First count, we have 1 and 2, 3 and 4, back 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, back 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6, 7, 8. That is step 1. Step 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, we got 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, and 3, and 4, and 7, 8. Again, let's do that again. 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, we got 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, and 3, and 4, and 5, 6, 7, 8. All right, let's put all those counts together. It should be 4 counts of 8. 5, 6, 7, 8, we got 1, 2, 3, back 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6. Again, we do it twice. 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, up 4. Next step, going right into the next step. 7, 8, and 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, 2, and 3, and 4, 5, 6. Again, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 1, and 2, and 1, 2, 3. Last 2 counts of 8. Going into the third step. So we just got that. We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, 7, 8. Again, 5, 6, 7, 8. We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 3, 6, 7, 8. We got 1 and 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, and 7, and 8. Let's put it all together. All 6 counts of 8. 5, 6, 7, 8. Work. Work. But again, work. Gotta work. Six and 8 and 1, 2 and 3 and 4. Work. 6, 7, and 8. See?